गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास फोर्थ ई, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन एट योर होम। इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई हैड टॉट यू एक्सरसाइज फर्स्ट डे ऑफ योर फर्स्ट चैप्टर रिवीजन। नाउ टुडे आई विल टीच यू एक्सरसाइज फर्स्ट बी। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज ऐड, यू हैव टू ऐड द नंबर्स लाइक ए। क्वेश्चन नंबर ए, 464 प्लस 302 प्लस 21। यू विल राइट द नंबर्स लाइक दिस, टेक सम डिफरेंस बिटवीन द डिजिट्स, गैप बिटवीन द डिजिट्स। 464 प्लस 302 प्लस 21। नाउ 4 प्लस 2 इज इक्वल टू 6 प्लस 1 दैट इज इक्वल्स टू 7, 6 प्लस 2 दैट इज इक्वल्स टू 8, 4 प्लस 3 दैट इज इक्वल्स टू 7. Your answer is 787. Now come to question number B. 6308 plus 2793 plus 615. Now 8 plus 3 that is equals to 11. 11 plus 5 that is equals to 6. You will write down 6 here and take carry 1. Now 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. And 1 plus 9 that is equals to 10, and 10 plus 1 that is equals to 11. You will write here 1 and you will take carry 1 here. Now 1 plus 3 that is equals to 4, 4 plus 7 that is equals to 11, and 11 plus 6 that is equals to 17. You will write down 7 here and you will take carry 1 here. 6 plus 2 8 and carry 1 that is equals to 9. Now your question number B, second is subtract. Question number A, 900 minus 305. Here is 0 and below is 5. 0 is smaller than 5. So you will take carry 1 from, here is also 0, then you will take carry 1 from 9. Here will become 10, and when you will take carry 1 from here, it will become 9 and it will become 10. 10 minus 5 that is equals to 5, 9 minus 0 is equal to 9, and 8 minus 3 that is equals to 5. Understood? I am telling you once again. Here is 0, 5. 5 is greater than 0, so you will take carry from next number. Here is also 0, then you will take carry from next number. From 9 you took carry, then it become 10. Later on, if you take carry 1 from here, it will become 9 and it will become 10. Then 10 minus 5 that is equals to 5, 9 minus 0 is equal to 9, and here is 8 remaining, then 8 minus 3 that is equals to 5. Now come to B. 4103 minus 2876. 13 minus 6. Why? Because 3 is smaller than 6, so you will take carry 1 from here. Then 13 minus 6 that is equal to 7, here will be 9, 9 minus 7 that is will be equal to 2, here will be 10, 10 minus 8 that will be equal to 2, and here will be 3 because it has given 1 carry to its next number. Then 3 minus 2 that is equals to 1. How it has happened? Again I am telling you, 3 is smaller than 6, 0 is smaller than 7, 1 is smaller than 8, and 4 is greater than 2. So you 4 has given carry to its next number. It become 11. But next number is also 0. 11 has given carry 1. Then it become 10 and it become also 10. 10 has given carry to 3. It would become 13. And here will become 9. Then 13 minus 6 that is equals to 7. 9 minus 7 that will equals to 2. And here was 10. Because it has given 1 carry to its next number. Then 10 minus 8 that is equals to 2, and here is 3, 3 minus 2 that is equals to 1. Now come to question number 3, that is fill in the blanks. A, 2341 plus 12, here is fill in the blanks, and then 5. 1 plus 5 is equal to 6, here is 2. What will you add in 4 that will becomes 2 that is 8. If you add 8 it will becomes 12. You will write down 2 here and 1 will go to as carry. Then 3 plus 2 5 and 1 which has come as carry that adds up and it will become 6. 3 plus 2 5 and 1 6 and 2 plus 1 3. Now come to B. 6287 minus 21 fill in the blanks 2. 7 minus 2 that is equals to 5. What will you subtract from it? It will become 0. You will have to subtract 8 from 8. Then it will become 0. 8 minus 8 that is equals to 0. 2 minus 1 that is 1. And 6 minus 2 that is equals to 4. Now come to question number 4. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. A 16 into 9 that is equals to 144. Question number B 4 into 12, 12 fours are 48. Now question number C 13 into 7, 13 sevens are 91. For multiplication you will have to learn the table from 2 to 20, at least 2 to 20. So for homework, write and learn tables from 2 to 20. Thank you.